It's a little bit drunk, aren't you? No, you don't drink, do you? You're a good shopper at Kmart. I have Kmart credit card. You've applied? You left it in the room. A lot of things you left in the room. What's your name, sir? Mark. Okay, Mark. Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. Definitely funky trousers. Where are you from, Mark?
Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C., American type boy. Anyone else from Washington? Not even your friends will admit it. No worries, sweetheart. What I'm going to ask you to do here is to give the audience a great big ha. Okay? Relax. But I'm going to ask you to do it like a sensual type ha.
Ha!
No, that was the dentist type ha. It's time.
Ha!
Are your feet burning or what? It's the case of the black-lipped killer tomato. What's your name, sir? Tammy? 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 Hands, what are you, a priest? Just open them up and do ha! Yes, get in there, man. Let's just keep it going now. Let's just build it up. I can hear all the people around me. Let's get it going, let's get it going there. Ha, yeah. Now let's do it again. I say, yeah. Ha, I say, ha. I say, from all the heavens of the ha. 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 That's the best. Give him a big ha. Well done. Okay, give him a big ha. Ha. Yes, yes. I do the same type of how will I get the same treatment? Will you control yourself, please? You're so skinny you snuck away in between me and I didn't see you. You should be ashamed of yourself. Get here. Look at those people. It's too late now. And get your hands out of your bottom. No, not her. Her name is Huguette. Yes, that's what I said too. That's what I said. Huguette what? Will you stop stealing my jokes?
I like that, don't you?
Is it funny or exciting? Which one?
Both.
I'm sure you've seen a few. Okay. I'm going to put you closer to him so you can keep an eye on him. Let's move a little bit this way. If you need to, just grab him. Paco! It's Christmas! Qu'est-ce que vous pensez, Huguette? Il est beau? Un beau garçon? Pour vous? Très beau. She thinks you're very handsome. It's okay, she's drunk. That's a hoop. There it is. You bet, boy. You bet, boy. Come here for a moment. Is that your granddaughter or daughter sitting there? Is your daughter and granddaughter? Come here. Sweetheart, the little one, the youngest. Poor girl is going to end up in a dysfunctional family. What's your name, pretty baby? Veronica, how old are you? Just 11 years old. What kind of examples is Granny teaching you? What do you think about that? Going to cry in a moment. Look what you've done to the poor girl. What does Mummy Pops think? She doesn't care. She says, look after my whole family. You want to sit down? If I was you, I'd want to run away. Okay.
Give it a round of applause. A big round of applause for everyone. Applause.